Hello guys, Braswell here with a quick tutorial to delete your Facebook account. So let's get started. So here's a Facebook account that I want to delete. So first of all, what you would like to do is make a copy of your Facebook account before you delete it. So what you gotta do is go to your settings account, click on download a copy of Facebook data. So what this will do is you will get all your photos, post everything in case you need it. So first of all, it's good to download your Facebook account backup. So after you download your Facebook account backup, to delete your Facebook account, you need to go right here, small lock icon, and click in search and type in delete, and click on the first result that pops up, and click on everything that says stop, and then click on let us know. I'll take a page where you can download delete your Facebook account. Click on delete my account. And just type in your password. And type in the captcha. This is a bit difficult, so let's try a bit easier one. Press OK. So your account has been deactivated from the site and will take 14 days to completely delete your Facebook account. So if you want to reactivate it, you can log in within 14 days and you can get your Facebook account back, or after 14 days your Facebook account will delete it completely. So this is how you delete your Facebook account from Facebook. Thank you, and keep subscribing and liking my videos.